need to work on a 10-minute animation, but the only downfall is that this type of time could take